TV, orange and black. Now let's take a pumpkin and make it a jack-o'-lantern. Let's make a jack-o'-lantern. Let's make a jack-o'-lantern. Choose the perfect pumpkin, the right shape and size. Let's give it a nose and mouth and kooky spooky eyes. Halloween is coming, see the orange and black. Now let's take a pumpkin and make it a jack-o'-lantern. Let's make a jack-o'-lantern. Let's make a jack-o'-lantern. First we'll carve eyes, two triangle eyes, two triangles with three straight sides. First we'll carve eyes, two triangle eyes, two triangles with three straight sides. Halloween is coming, see the orange and black. Now let's take a pumpkin and make it a jack-o'-lantern. Let's make a jack-o'-lantern. Let's make a jack-o'-lantern. Next we'll carve a nose, a square nose. Four straight sides, all the same for a nose. Next we'll carve a nose, a square nose. The four straight sides, all the same for a nose. Halloween is coming, see the orange and black. Now let's take a pumpkin and make it a jack-o'-lantern. Let's make a jack-o'-lantern. Let's make a jack-o'-lantern. Next we'll carve a mouth, a crazy shaped mouth. So many sides on this crazy shaped mouth. Next we'll carve a mouth, a crazy shaped mouth. Let's count the sides on this crazy shaped mouth. Halloween is coming, see the orange and black. Now let's take a pumpkin and make it a jack-o'-lantern. Let's make a jack-o'-lantern. Let's make a jack-o'-lantern. With triangle eyes, a square nose, a crazy crooked mouth, yes it has all of those. Triangle eyes, a square nose. Let's put a light inside and see how it glows. See how it glows.